What's up, Mercs? It's Joe here with some more Skyrim. Last time we made it to Skulldolphin, and today we're gonna try to get to Alduin. So we took out a dragon last time. Let's go ahead and loot him and take his soul, because he's not gonna be needing that anymore. Got 161 septums, some more arrows for me that I probably used, and give me that soul, you little bitch. Also, while we're absorbing his soul, let's go search this cursed Draugr that was kicking my ass. Nord Hero Greatsword of Flame. That is cool looking, but I don't like Nordic weapons that much at all, because Nordic weapons are not my style. Sure. Holy fuck. That is another cursed Draugr. I gotta be really careful here. Let's go ahead and switch to the Dawnbreaker. Am I on Khajiit Vision? Yeah, no I wasn't. Let's go ahead and switch to Khajiit Vision, because it's kind of dark here. Whoa. Okay. Back off. Wow, that would have been an instant kill. Okay, one more hit from him and he okay, nope, that was, I think, me killing myself with the Dawnbreaker's effect. Huh. I was unaware that damaged me at all. Okay, let's go ahead and handle this a little bit smarter. That's not what I want. This is what I want. Come on, asshole. Come at me. Okay, we have to just avoid the red that because of how much damage it does. Thankfully, it did not kill me, so I got lucky on that front. However, you know what? I'm going to take advantage of his positioning, and I'm going to go for the unrelenting force, hopefully directly off. Bye-bye, asshole. Have a nice trip. He is still alive, but hardly. He actually took quite a bit of damage from that, which is exactly what we're looking for. Stay away from that. Damn it, stop moving. There we go. Finish him off with the bow. That's how I like it. Alright, so let's go ahead and record in the journal. Shit is going good. Shit is going good so far. So we have two more enemies up ahead. I'm going to turn the compass off because I forgot to last time. Oops. See, Draugr Deathlord. Now, normally, if this was a cursed Draugr Deathlord, I'd be scared. Because it's not, I don't care. I fought plenty of these before. These guys are weak compared to the cursed things. I'm going to destroy him. Come on, Deathlord. Stand and deliver. Nothing too amazing. Now, there is something else. Ooh, oh, God. Okay. Skeleton, Reaper Guardian, and Death Guardian. Oh, no. Reaper Berserker. Oh, that sounds even fucking more easier to kill. Let's go ahead and deal with the Archer first, because okay. Never mind. There's another dragon. I'm still alive. I would like to point this out. Thought I was dead. I'm about to be dead. That is something I'd also like to point out. I am scared. I don't know what to do. Alright. Cover. We need cover. Wait, is that Odafin? I think that's Odaving. I think he's actually fighting with me. Like, for me. Oh, wow, Odaving. Come on, keep it up, man. I hope that's you, because it looked like him. Some health potions there. That's nope, that is just dragon. Thank you, subtitle, for kind of breaking the meta there, but you know what? I'm gonna take advantage of that and not get my ass killed by something I thought was on my side. Motherfuck you. Curse Draugr. Gotta be careful. Whoa! More. Cursed! Okay. Remember how I said I wasn't scared of the Death Lord? Unless he was a cursed Death Lord? Oh my god, my health. Very happy I'm still standing. Very, very happy. I'm gonna record in the journal here before something goes horribly wrong and my body gets misshapen. Holy shit. Holy double shit. You're just a normal Death Lord. Not worried about you. That skeleton might prove a threat? Nope, it's a restless skeleton hero. Looks like my speed boost is on, which is fucking insane, but I can't use it. There we go. Just go ahead and completely grind him down. Okay, we have to get up and get inside now. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Okay, up. Oh, I'm about to be. I just got penetrated through the anus and killed. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess that is one way I had to die that I've never died before. I guess you could say that's a first for me. Just eat that shit up. Okay, we might get killed again. I think we just died, actually. Yes, we did. Okay, good to know. Hello. So, I do want to take advantage of this awesome speed, but going out there, stupid idea. I'm going to stay in here and wait for something to come at me. Come on, come on, come on. Get back, get back. Fucking hell. There we go. Alright, we're going to need some magicka potions. I'm not going to worry about health potions because I have my healing spell out. There we go. My speed boost, unfortunately, is gone, but hey, we're okay. We're still alive. Let's go ahead and record in the journal here. Okay, that guy has got to go. Oh, damn it, they're coming back to life, too. Although, I can't tell if he's actually coming back to life or if he died mid-coming back to life. He looks like he's stuck trying to come back to life. Ow! Fucking rude-ass dragon. Is he back to life yet? He's trying. He's trying really hard. Can't really see anything through that. This dragon has got to go, too. Honestly, this dragon's really weak. Oh, he came back to life. And I am not dead. Whatever the hell keeps hitting me is just fucking knocking me around like an earthquake here. This guy is still trying, man. He's trying his hardest. He can't quite get all of his pieces back, though. Which is unfortunate for him, but fortunate for me. Okay, back off, back off, back off. Let's go ahead and record in the journal again. This seems like a stupid idea. I got hit in the face of the wing. That's great. 10 out of 10. There is something on the other side trying to hit me. Hello, Draugr Overlord. How are you doing there? Not very good, because if you come in here, you're dead, son. Alright, well, unfortunately the game crashed, but that's okay. So, let's go ahead and try to deal with this dragon still. See, the problem with this building that we're in is the dragon leaves behind those icicles, which do damage. And every time I go through those icicles, you know, since they do damage, I get fucking hurt. So, it's hard to deal with everything else. I'm trying to get this overlord in here, so what I can do is Unrelenting Force's ass. Come on. Come on in. You know what? Fuck. Actually, I don't even want you in here. No, actually, I do. I'm sorry. Come on. I'm sorry. Oh! Come on, Overlord. What are you gonna do? Nothing. That's right. Absolutely nothing. You're down for the count. That leaves us open. There's still that asshole up there, though. I think he's cursed, too. Of course he is. No, he's not. He's just a Draugr Reaper. Nope, that is a cursed one, though. Get ready, get ready, get ready. Oh! I got hit with that one directly. Let's go ahead and record in the journal. We did a little bit of damage and killed that overlord that was right on our ass. He is coming in. He doesn't give a fuck. Literally no fucks to give from that dragon. Hit. Freezing to death. Whoa, man, this is getting really close. Okay, that's a little bit too close there. I tried. I did. Is he still on the ground? Nope, you're there. Hello, cursed Draugr. I'm gonna die from what the fuck was... It was the ice. Oh my god. Ugh. This is so fucking annoying. Those cursed Draugr, they do so much damage with their spells. I'm gonna see if I can just get him to just fucking come on in here. Or hover, that'd be great. I'm trying to think what I can use to save me, or at least, well, not save me, I'm not dying constantly, but to help me, you know? I could become ethereal and then kick the shit out of him. I like that idea. I never use ethereal, and I feel like that'd be perfect for the situation. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay, that didn't work like I planned. I think we should run back inside before it's too late. I hit him once. That's something. Whoa, 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 buddy. Cursed Draugr just entered. And Cursed Draugr just left the building. Motherfucker. Alright, let's go ahead and heal up with Magicka. Heal up with Magicka. Okay, we're going to do Ethereal. You bastard, he got away. Come back inside through the ice. Alright, so Ethereal is... I don't know why I haven't been using Ethereal, like, throughout this entire Let's Play. I guess I forgot about it. It's so useful, though. Like, I can use it to get close to dragons and hit him a few times. Now, I want to wait till he doesn't fly the fuck away, like he's about to. Fucking hell, I thought maybe he's gonna shoot again. My problem is Ethereal does not last that long. I'm gonna kill that Frost Atronach, even though it's just a summon. Come on, Reaper. Ow! My chest cavity. No! You motherfucker, I'm gonna die. I refuse. I fucking refuse. Come on, land. Land. If he lands, I'm going for him. Cast! That is how the fuck you use that spell. I couldn't even talk right there because I'm so excited. Why have I not used that? That would have helped me in the Alduin fight. Oh my god. That is going to help me so much in the future because now I actually know to use it. Do I have it fucking bookmarked? That's probably why I don't use it. I do have it bookmarked. I'm just a fucking idiot, I guess. That's gotta be it, because that's just the moment I need to pop out, deal damage, and pop back in. And I've had it for so long, I've never used it. No one's even mentioned it in the comments. Like, you know, you have become ethereal, you could use it. They just assume I'm not stupid. That's not something you should assume, guys. You know who I am. I'm Jono. I'm a fucking ignorant asshole. You guys should know this, okay? Seriously. God. You think I'm good? Oh, boy. So it doesn't say he's cursed, but I reasonably believe he is, because he has that aura. Which means he is a little bit stronger than normal. But he's a little bit deader than normal right now. Heyo. Alright, so where... Did we clear this whole area? Well, for the most part, everything that was outside of our door we cleared. 132 septums, and one of my arrows back. I can dig it. What is that? That is probably the portal to Sovngarde. Oh, shit. Curse Draugr. Shield. Gotta avoid the red shit whenever he casts it. Now kill him. If he gets one hit on me, I'm dead. If I get 7 or 8 hits on him, he dies. That is a perfect trade, don't you think? Okay, that explosion that happens with Dawnguard's actually hurting me. I don't know if that's supposed to happen. Wow, I almost died there. That was a little bit close. Okay, so there's something shooting at me. There he is. I hear footsteps. Maybe not. Maybe it's just this guy. Deathlord. Oh, please. Please. Excuse me, sir. Back the fuck up. I'm not gonna lie, I thought I had Unrelenting Force, but as soon as I saw it was Ethereal, I was like, you know what? We are so gonna truck this guy. What's up, bro? Anyone else? Oh shit. Skeleton Scourge Guardian. Oh my god, you're strong. You are stronger than I was expecting. Get staggered, please. There we go. Please don't come back to life either. That would not be good for my health. Let's heal up. Jesus, who is this? A Death Lord? What are you doing? Cast! Cast! Oh my god. It's not casting. Cast! I'm ethereal! I can't cast while I'm shouting, it said. What? I can't shout while I'm shouting. Come on, what do you expect from me? I'm running out of magic like fucking crazy because it's daytime. God damn it, vampirism! Wow, we're all the way back here? What the fuck? Seriously? It's a long ways. I didn't realize there was someone up there. Now, we're not hidden, but that guy probably doesn't know we're here. Maybe he does, I don't know. I'm not sure. Get my shield. Hello, cursed. I thought I saved after this. I was like 99% sure I did after I killed this cursed guy, but I guess I didn't. Did I just kill myself with Dawnbreaker? What the fuck? It has to be something to do with this curse. There's no way. His Dawnbreaker never does damage to me. I'm a fucking vampire now, though. Oh my god. Dawnbreaker is killing me because I'm a vampire. Holy shit. Oh my god. I didn't even think about that. Oh my god, no. My sword. My own sword kills me. That is awesome. I'm so glad that's a thing. I hope that's what's causing it, not just the curse, because that'd be less interesting if it was just the curse. But I'm pretty sure, yeah, that makes sense. God fucking damn it, you little prick. That does make sense. I mean, when the explosion happens, it does sun damage, and previously it was like, ah, sun damage, whatever, man. Just sun. I like the sun. But I'm an undead now, so the sun hurts. It burns. It scorches, if you want to be more enthusiastic about it. Fuck. Oh, that was close. It's hard to see the hitbox on that thing because it's so wide, but its hitbox is really just a direct, like, it's right in the middle. It's hard to tell, though. Okay, no Dawnbreaker. Not anymore. Not for now. I'm sorry, Dawnbreaker. Maybe if I'm not a vampire in the future. Now, this is an incentive to stop being a vampire because of this. But I don't know. The benefits of losing, what is it called? Exposure kind of outweigh this. I mean, Dawnbreaker is an amazing sword, but not having to worry about going through, you know, the cold? Even more amazing, in my opinion. You know what? I've got a fucking idea. Hopefully I got that first one. No, I didn't get either of them. Did I get either of them? I think I got the other one. Either that or he's just flanking around. Nope, I didn't get that one. Oh, what? Where the fuck did that come from? Oh my god. Bendwill doesn't work on these guys. They're too high. Come on, someone come at me. I don't think that was a good use of Become Ethereal. It doesn't last long enough to do a full frontal charge unless it's on something that's... It has to be on one target where you can just stun lock him, like this. But there's more skeletons above me, like that guy. Thankfully he died in one hit, so we can get the Death Lore here and still heal up, but unfortunately my fucking terrible ass vampirism is not going to allow me to do that. Whoa, what's going on here? Someone is attacking me, I don't know from where. Hello? Where's that attack coming from? How dare you shout at me? Me, Jono, rather, Wenswith. Heyo, sorry, didn't mean to name my conscience. You motherfucker. It's that guy up there. I thought he was dead. I wonder if my... You know what? I doubt it. But I'm totally gonna try it. Oh my god, it staggered him, but I don't think it would have... Yeah, there's not enough power by the time it reaches there to knock him down. Yeah, because he's definitely not too strong for it, I'll tell you what. Another dragon out there, kind of frozen in time. There, I'm getting attacked again. Let's go ahead and record in the journal what's attacking me. Another arrow. Oh, fuck. Is that a... I think that was another dragon. Let's just keep going. Let's run. Wait, where am I going here? Where am I going? Pretty sure there's another dragon coming. I need to get inside. Is this the entrance right here? This is the entrance. Skulldolphin Temple. Skulldolphin. Skulldolphin. There we go. It's a dolphin. Don't you see? This looks like a dolphin. Okay, I hear skeletons. Really wishing I could bring out the Dawnbreaker. Unfortunately can't. Let's turn Khajiit Vision on there. Oh wow, look at this asshole. Following me in. Okay, let's go ahead and record in the journal now that we're inside. Cursed fucker is literally the hardest thing right now. Oh my god, there's two of them. There's two of them! There's two of them! I can't move. This is actually a challenge. These cursed guys are hard. But, I have an idea. Now, this is probably not going to work, but I'm going to try it. It's probably not going to be nearly as effective as I'm thinking, because it never is, but I'm going to totally try it. Let's go, assholes. Are you ready for this? I can't save while I'm doing this? Are you fucking joking? Oh, no, I was just in mid-transformation. I was like, what? You ready for this? Let's go! Come on, douchebags! Come on! Ow. That did, like, no damage. Because I'm undead, probably. I can hear footsteps. Come on at me, bros! Thankfully, this has splash damage, so I don't have to worry about getting really close. Although, if they get really close to me, they're gonna have... or they're gonna give me some trouble. Can't resurrect, so I don't know what I'm doing here. Okay, yep, outnumbered, dead. There's no way I'm gonna fucking get away with that. There's just way too many of them. I've gotta figure out how to get some on my side. I'm gonna try and use Bend Will. Now, these guys are pretty tough, but hopefully Bend Will can out-tough them, or maybe, I don't know. Hopefully I can get Bend Will on. Please tell me you're on my side, are you? No! You're just a douchebag! Run. Run through the traps. Ow! Wow! I can't move! I'm out of stamina! What the fuck? Holy shit. This is so fucking difficult. Oh my god. Not only is it difficult, it's frustrating as hell. These cursed Draugr are so ridiculously powerful. Although this works. I just gotta avoid their spells. As long as I stay close to a wall, I should be fine. You know what? I was fucking knocking an arrow, you little bitch. There's three of them. There's no fucking way I can take on three without having to go through the door. You know what we're probably have to do? We're gonna go in and out of the doorway. Sneak attack. Sneak attack. Dead. Sneak attack. Sneak attack. Just found the, winning strategy. Dead. Sneak attacks are the way to win. Sneak attack. Sneak. Come on. I don't know why it says I'm detected, because he can't detect me. Now he should be able to. But it doesn't matter. That is all three of them taken out very nice and easily, so I'm underestimating the power of sneak attacks. I really gotta use them more. I'm gonna go ahead and crouch walk this entire thing. Crouch walk. I'm gonna go ahead and sneak, I mean. Crouch walk. What the fuck? You mean crouch, you idiot? You don't have to make fun of me. Okay, let's see. Just sneaking around, sneaky, sneaky style. Let's go ahead and record in the journal, because I would hate to replay that area again. Normal death lore, but I don't want to get up close, even though I can take it out in like 2 seconds. I'm gonna go ahead and say 6 seconds, because 2 seconds sounds really low. This guy's done. Yeah, that's right, asshole. Oh shit. Death Lord. Oh, I got frozen. I'm dead. Yep. a lot more came out of that area than I was expecting. So we're still going to do that strategy, although I'm going to run away after I kill this first one. Now, as long as I don't, like, walk over there, I won't trigger the ones inside the tombs. And those are the scary ones. So let's just keep getting some sneak attacks. I'm detected. Stagger. Just keep staggering. Don't let him do anything. There you go. Now then, record in the journal. Here they come again. Lich Lord. These are not strong at all. I got killed by a Lich Lord? Oh my god, I feel horrible. I feel like a terrible person. I got killed by a Lich Lord. That guy is ethereal. I think? Yeah, he was totally ethereal. Fuck. Speaking of ethereal, become ethereal, become ethereal. Here we go. Nice, cut him down pretty effectively. Let's go ahead and record in the journal. There's still one more, though. I believe. Nope. There are, but it didn't come from that pack. There we go. Can't use Dawnbreaker, but I can still use a torch. Okay, I gotta figure out this. So let's see, snake over here. I have no idea which is supposed to... Okay, so snake... Is it supposed to be surrounding this? I think it's supposed to be surrounding this. So dolphin... Or not, not whale, I mean snake. And I'm gonna say this one. Cannot tell if that worked. I'm gonna say no. Because nothing opened. Well, that one's a snake too, so I'm gonna put this to snake and see what happens. Can't tell which direction they're supposed to be pointed in. I think this way. Because they're circling this thing. Snake? Well, that one's a snake over that direction, though. What is this one? Let's try it this way, with this one being the eagle. That means this one would be the snake. And I'll make this one the whale? Okay. Wait a minute, are there more above me? Are there more in this area? I don't think so, because there's only three things to turn, but there are four signs. So, what the fuck? This one is snake. This one... Oh, maybe... Oh, you know what? I think I have an idea of what this means. So, snake. Dolphin. Snake. So, this one should open this. No. Okay, I was thinking maybe you change them depending on which one you want to open? Maybe it's this? Yes, okay, so we have the... Okay, I got it, got it. So the ones on the side don't mean anything. What the fuck? What a piece of shit! Where's that? I don't want this Elven Warhammer. This is such a piece of shit. So I'm looking for all snake. No? No. What? That's so inconsistent! Maybe all this? I'm not 100% sure. But that should be okay, because it's time to end today's adventure here. So if you guys want to help me out in the comments below, go ahead and leave some comments to assist me, because I am fucking confused by this puzzle. If you guys, you know, if I don't get the answer, I'll just look it up. But whatever. Anyway, guys, that'll be it for now. I hope you all enjoyed today, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.